off with the Goo Goos. We're talking about the Goo Goo Dolls. Their latest album is called Gutter Flower. And USA Today says this flower is in full bloom. John Resnick, Robbie Kakak, and Mike Mallon. Good morning. Good to have you here, guys. And I said Tackick in the intergroup piece. I'm sorry.
That's all right.
Let me make sure I get it right. You said one time that your music basically over the years has been about a failure to communicate. What do you mean by that?
I guess that's a huge challenge, isn't it?
It really is. I mean, but you don't seem to have trouble communicating with your fans at all.
Well, they all like to be here. This is all good.
This is all good for them, yeah.
I started to read some reviews about albums, this one and the last one, and the reviews are good here, but give me a sense of your relationship with critics over the year, because you've had some strong statements about them.
Yeah, well, you know. I always said, you know, the only statement you'll never hear a critic make is, well, I could have done it better, you know?
So they should.
Let me
read
you something.
You
can do it better.
Let me read you something you said. Once I started selling records, I got the crap kicked out of me by the critics, but it's okay. It doesn't affect me anymore. If you try to please the critics, you're done, doomed, screwed. They don't know anything about the love of a piece of music.
Right.
Is that the major difference?
I think that they have to look at it from an outsider's standpoint. Unless, of course, they give me a good review and then they're geniuses.
Then you love the critics.
Then I love them.
Talk to me about longevity, all right? Because we've been talking this morning. You guys have been together since 1986.
Yeah.
Made it big in 1995. In the music industry, a lot of things come and a lot of things go very quickly. And you've stuck together. Why?
Nobody else wanted to play with us.
Yeah, you know, I don't know. It's just sort of become a lifestyle for us, I guess. And
yeah,
this is what we do.
But
you know?
Does Buffalo have something to do with that? You guys come from a pretty well grounded background.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, I mean, it's there's a certain work ethic that comes out of that place that I'm glad that we were brought up in that environment. You know,
when you guys were playing the clubs in Buffalo, and I've described them as the dingy clubs, but there are dingy clubs in every single city.
Yeah. Yeah.
And you guys dreamt of stardom and success. Is this what you thought it would be?
I never in my foggiest dreams imagined that we'd be standing here doing this kind of stuff, no.
Yeah.
Not at all.
It's pretty strange.
It's pretty amazing.
He's got some pretty foggy dreams.
Yeah.
But the career of the band overall has been beyond your expectations?
Yeah. It's been a lot of good and, you know, some really bizarre things you don't count on when you're air guitaring in your bedroom, but you know, I mean, it's the same thing with you, I'm sure.
Yeah, it's true. It's
you know,
true.
You go, I can't believe this is happening. It was supposed to be different. You
That's
know,
the fun part of
I
that.
Always feel lucky, though, you know.
What are you going to play for us next? Oh, by the way, would you do me a favor? I mentioned Mike, but you want to introduce the other two guys on stage?
Sure. Yeah, it's Greg Saran with that little teeny, whatever that is. And the Reverend Jason Fries with the playing the keyboards.
It's good to have you all guys. What are you going to play now?
We're going to do the new single from Gutter Flower, which is called Sympathy.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, the Goo Goo Dolls.